against my brothers. So we are here today. Y'all want to come outside? We outside. Show me. I want you to show me who got hurt. Show me with odd and old. They're mad because we got numbers. Nigga, I'm only 5 feet. What's up? What's up? We only 5 deep. Y'all want to come out with numbers? 50 trying to ambush my brothers. 20 some deep trying to ambush my brothers. Nigga, I'm only 5 deep. What's up? We got a chair right here. What's up? Let me tell you how much love and compassion that God told us to have. When we had that big food drive out here, that brother was welcome. Come on, brother, come get a plate. After that day, that brother was like, my fault, y'all. Y'all want to feed me after I harass y'all every weekend, threatened y'all? You want to know why? You want to know why we gained that brother? Because we got compassion on our people, man.
Right.
We love our people. We got mercy. We have mercy, man. We trained killers back here.
Right.
Captain Ariadne trained all of us. One of the best of them all. And guess what? You know what Captain Ariadne, you know what Commander Jenny Hanna teaches men? Don't be a tyrant, man.
Right.
Don't be a, what is that called? A brute. Have mercy on your people. Yes, you know how to kill, but you also gotta know how to heal, man.
Right.
Have love for your brothers,
right,
man. Have love for your sisters,
right,
man. That's why we still remember Joy Morgan.
That's right.
IURC, y'all telling me y'all don't know who Joy Morgan is? You piece of trash. Get the brother on camera. Your brother asked you, IURC, who's Joy Morgan? Hold on. IURC, do I gotta pull it? Hold on. I gotta pull it up. I can pull it up right here. Find me a, put in Google, Joy Morgan, IURC death. It's on the building. I don't understand what's going on. You want to know why? They want to deny the murder of their sister because they really don't love their people. They really don't got compassion on their people.
Right.
Man, we love our people, man. When we went, man. Y'all need to apologize to that mother, man. Y'all need to make a public apology for how you behave in that organization, man. Break that sister off that money, man. You understand? Go pay that mom bills for a year. Don't go tell black,
right.
Don't tell the ISUPK to go dig her up. That's what your congregation said. How would you feel if someone told you to go dig up your grandma? Go dig up your mother? Go dig up your father? How would you feel? How would you feel? Be real with yourself. Be real with yourself. And stop being a coward, man. Stop being a coward. Stop being a criminal. Stop being a cop. How the hell are you celebrating 4th of July taking pictures with police officers? Nigga, I'm from the ghetto. I'm from the hood. There's no way in the world I'm about to be cheesing with the cops. Hey, everybody. Happy 4th of July. Get the hell out of here, man. You got it? You got the article? Read what you got right there. Read from the top. Hey, IURC, you say you don't know what happened to Joy Morgan? You hypocrites, you liars, you vipers. Let me show you something right here. Read what you got.
Murder of Joy Morgan.
The what?
Murder of Joy Morgan.
So you telling me y'all don't know what happened to Joy Morgan, you cowards? Listen, we got chairs. If you're feeling froggy, leap. We got chairs right here. If y'all feel like y'all want to get buff and tough and all of that, y'all feel like y'all want to do something, come put the speaker right over here and try to touch our chairs.
Right.
Try to. And I will go to jail today. I pray you understand. I'll be out first thing Monday morning. Cause I know I'm going to be over there on the weekend. Let's read what you got for the top.
Murder of Joy Morgan.
The what?
Murder of Joy Morgan.
Let's do it.
Joy Morgan, 12th of February, Oh, Spartan. Was a British university student.
This young sister, this is about Joy Morgan, brother.
Oh,
yeah, it was his sister.
I didn't know.
You see how evil that is?
Yeah,
I'm gonna show the picture. That picture right there, that's her with they garment, that's her with the t-shirt and the head wrap. She was in that school over in the UK.
Wow.
We're gonna keep reading. Read where you was left off at. Yeah, just back up, go ahead.
Was a British university student who was murdered by-
Who was what?
Murdered.
This sister was in college, man. Think about it, you got kids, you wanna send your kids to college, you gonna want the best for them, like any parent would. This young sister was in college, meaning that she was a young girl. You don't got compassion on a young girl? Man, shame on you niggas, man. Keep going.
Was a British university student who was murdered by a fellow member of her church.
A what?
Fellow member of her church.
A what?
Fellow member of her church.
Of her church. The LIUIC. Let's keep going.
Morgan was reported as last seen on the 26th of December 2019 at her local church in East London at a feast celebration, but was not officially reported as missing to the Metropolitan Police Service until 7th of February 2019, who attended the same church as Oslo. Shofar El Israel, who attended the same church as Morgan, was found guilty of her murder.
He was found what?
Guilty of her murder.
He was found guilty of the murder. He raped that sister, he strangled that sister, and threw her in a ditch. An African. An African is not the 12 tribes of Israel, you dummies. You hypocrites, you homosexuals. Africans don't belong there. But you allow Africans inside your congregation? Listen, if you feel some type of way, come across the street, brothers. Come across the street. I'm trying to go to jail today. I want to go to jail. I want to get out on Monday and go home to my wife and my children. And I'm going to fight that case. You want to know why? Because you guys are very evil individuals, man. And you're going to be exposed. And I want y'all, next week, come out here with 50. Come out here with 100. Come march. Don't they like to march, my dumb yard? We the 12. Throw that nigger in the jail. We the 12. Come out here and march. March. I want you to march with 100. And I'm going to say the same thing. We're going to keep saying the same thing. That you're hypocrites. You're liars. You're vipers and you're low-down homosexuals, man.
Right.
I'm going to say the same thing. You want to know what? We want West back here, man. We don't fear no man. You understand? Come with 50. Come, listen, you can come what you got right now. Show me your heart, man. Show me your heart. Show me your heart. Show me that y'all real big, bad, and tough. We ain't Gorilla Hebrew. Gorilla Hebrew is tucking his tail.
Right.
Now we talking about we love the purple.
Right.
Oh, yeah, we got respect for the purple.
Right.
Come on, man. Y'all, and all y'all at home talking about these gippers. Where's all the heart at now? Oh, they ran down on y'all. What, 4 against 30? They right over there with the numbers. What happened? Tell them, go contact them. Contact Nasty Nate. Tell them to give the order. Call Nasty Nate and ask him, do y'all got the green light to come touch our chair? I show you what One West is all about again. We'll show you that we ain't no cowards. That we really here and we only fear the Lord, man. We'll see who come out supreme. And I guarantee you I'm going to jail today. I'm going to tell you that right now. Let's keep reading.
Call. At her local church in East London at a feast celebration. I'm gonna go down. But was not officially reported as missing to the Metropolitan Police Service until 7th of February 2019. Shofar El Israel, who attended the same church as...
Go ask them, who is Shofar El Israel? Go ask them. Go ask them, who is Shofar El Israel? You find out, let's figure out, they're going to know. You understand? Let's find out, they're going to know, and they're going to tell the truth. Do they know Shofar El Israel? Who is that, IURC? You don't know Joey Morgan? But Shofar El Israel, he was in your school, right? The African. Do y'all know who Shofar El Israel is? Such hypocrites, man. We're showing you right here. It's on the internet. Show. Show right there. IURC is right there. Everybody is right here. Go pull it up in your Google machine, man. We ain't lying. We don't got a lot with me. We don't got a lot to kick it. You understand? Let's keep going.
Shofar El Israel, who attended the same church as Morgan.
Attended the same church as Joy Morgan and the purple homosexuals over there. I'm going to keep talking. I'm going to talk and talk and talk until somebody felt froggy. Because somebody felt froggy in Kansas City against my brothers. So we are here today. Y'all want to come outside? We outside. Show me. I want you to show me who got hurt. Show me with odd and oath. They're mad because we got numbers. Nigga, I'm only 5 deep. What's up? What's up? We only 5 deep. Y'all want to come out with numbers? 50 trying to ambush my brothers? 20-some deep trying to ambush my brothers? Nigga, I'm only 5 deep. What's up? We got a chair right here. What's up?